Well, it seems from evolutionary biology that the first organisms that would have released oxygen to the atmosphere were the cyanobacteria, the so-called blue-green algae, what they used to be called. And the first evidence for them in the rock record is disputed, but in my view there's quite good evidence back to about 2.7 to 2.8 billion years ago, way before the time period we're dealing with here, for the presence of cyanobacteria and therefore oxygenic photosynthesis. Even though those organisms, the cyanobacteria, may well have appeared before 2.8 billion years, there isn't clear evidence for abundant oxygen in the atmosphere until later times, about 2.3 to 2.4 billion years ago, when we start to see evidence of changing chemistry of at least the upper layers of the ocean.